Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to hopefully resolve if you're getting errors saying the MMC cannot create the snap-in error. So this could be a few different issues, and in this tutorial I'm going to show you guys how to hopefully resolve it. So the first thing I would actually suggest would be to open up the start menu, type in uninstall, go underneath add or remove programs under system settings. If you're on Windows 7 or Windows 8, the process might look a little bit different, but basically we want to remove a certain program from our library here if it is installed. And you want to go down until you find something that says Microsoft Visual C++. So you want to scroll down right here. And I'd actually recommend uninstalling it. Uninstall. So then left click on yes. After you've done this, I would actually recommend closing out of here. Now we're going to be making sure we are using the .NET framework and running the most up-to-date one here. So we're going to just open up the start menu again. Type in Windows Features. It should say turn Windows Features on or off right above control panel. You want to left click on that match. Give it a second to load this screen. So you want to make sure .NET Framework 4.7 is the one that's selected here. And if we expand it as well, make sure that it's this one and not an older version. So make sure this one is filled in. And that's about it. And I would also suggest if you're still having problems, try and run a system restore. But hopefully one of the methods I went through in this tutorial should have some positive results for you. So as always, thank you guys for watching this tutorial. I do hope I was able to help you out. And I look forward to seeing you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.